Gentlemen, let's get this show on the road. Once again, for those of you just joining, my name is Max Garza III. I'm calling in out of North America. Thank you very much for spending some time with us this evening, afternoon, or early morning for many of you around the world. We really appreciate the fact that you're giving us your precious time so that we can tell you more about our project, our global project that's going viral in over 125 countries. Literally, guys, you are doing a phenomenal job bringing in talent from the four corners of the earth. I've been on conference calls and Skype calls with people in Sweden, China, Canada, Mexico. Literally, guys, it's amazing to see so many entrepreneurs around the world rally around an idea that is in its infancy, right? But if we talk about energy in general, remember that energy is a $5.6 trillion a year industry, and we are working with a pioneer in energy storage solutions in Don Nasanka, the CEO of our parent company, Exergonics. Guys, literally, energy is something that pretty much 90 to 95% of the people you know have to use it, right? Literally, they can't Facebook without energy. They can't be on these webinars without energy. They can't play Pokemon Go without energy. So as you know, to be in a market like energy and energy renewables and cryptocurrency with the adoption of Bitcoin and other Bitcoin derivatives is phenomenal. And for you to be able to see a joining of these two titans of industry together at a time when more people are moving away from centralized banks. As an example, many Chinese, a million Chinese, have moved into the Bitcoin world. This last quarter alone, guys, 1.1 million Bitcoin wallets were activated. What that means is people are sick and tired of being taken advantage of by governments, by centralized banks. They're tired of the manipulation. So as we move along forward, guys, and you get to know a little more about cryptocurrencies and blockchain technology, it will literally give you goosebumps knowing that everywhere from India to China to the United States to Canada to Mexico, people are adopting this technology faster than we can put the information out there. So congratulations for being a visionary, ladies and gentlemen, because at the end of the day, we all see, we see projects all the time, right? We have the ability to join certain projects around the world, make money. Some of us pull the trigger, some of us don't. As an example, I'll give you one. I'm a professional. I'm a professional trader and investor. And back in 2009, I saw Bitcoin, and I thought it was a phenomenal technology. I just didn't understand it, right? And I read the white paper, and I thought it was pretty cool that after the big banking crisis and real estate crisis in 2008, that they were going to decentralize and solve the double spend problem with a lot of cryptocurrencies with Bitcoin. And we know a lot of people that literally went in and purchased Bitcoin early, and they held on to it, and they made a pretty amount of money. They've made a pretty good amount of money off the margin minus some fees. And a lot of other people that put their money into other projects, right? Restaurants, gyms, bonds, stocks, you name it, gold. But at the end of the day, guys, literally to see what happened in 2009 when Bitcoin first came out, and it was valued at less than a penny. That's right, 2009, Bitcoin was less than a penny. And then all of a sudden to see it over the past couple weeks fluctuate between $900 and $1,140 for Bitcoin, I tell people, cryptocurrency is not going anywhere. Blockchain technology is going to change human culture. And the XE coin, the coin we're going to talk about tonight, guys, with the Power On Network and Exergonics, is going to change the way people use cryptocurrencies in the future. The reason why I say that is because it's the only cryptocurrency coin in the world that's backed by clean, green, renewable energy, physical products from Exergonics, and carbon credits. So let's get this party started, guys. Our company has one simple question for everyone around the world. Are you plugged in? And I know that sounds like a silly question, but of course you are. We all are. From our cell phones to our cars, homes, our schools, and even our sources of food, without energy, we are powerless. Literally, our whole existence depends on production, distribution, and consumption of energy. One tradable commodity none of us can live without. So, guys, you got to remember one thing. We're not getting any less connected anytime soon, right? There's about 7.5 billion people on planet Earth, and we have 6 billion connected mobile devices. So there's no way we're going to use less energy anytime soon, right? Our appetite for energy is voracious. But we are such a digitally connected society, and people are looking for more projects that involve, you know, energy, cryptocurrency, and decentralization. So our vision and mission is pretty simple. It's to create a better, cleaner, and less expensive way to provide energy to the whole world, provide a vehicle to supply a less expensive and cleaner form of energy based on smart storage, create a life-changing opportunity for anyone, anywhere in the world to be rewarded from this revolution in the transfer of energy to a public cryptocurrency, and also be part of a mission to make a difference in leaving the world in a carbon-free environment, to be the solution not just for our kids, ladies and gentlemen, but our kids' kids in the future. So now, this question was posed to me a while back, and I had to think about it. How much energy do you waste every day, ladies and gentlemen? If you're like me, I leave a couple lights on here and there. I leave my toaster plugged in, my microwave. I'm guilty, right? I leave my thermostat a little bit too low because I'm like a polar bear. I like it cold. But are you aware that 67.8% of the energy produced is wasted due to inefficiencies in the energy infrastructure? In the United States alone, this amounts to over $700 billion in annual losses. Now, this is energy you have paid for, global citizens have paid for. Guys, we're talking about infrastructure and technology from the 40s, 50s, and 60s. This is why, you know, during the day when you see these power plants cranking out to meet demand, sometimes you'll see a lot of not just inefficiencies, but rolling blackouts from California all the way to New York. And this is not just a problem in the United States, guys. This is a problem in countries around the world. I mean, there's some countries, I have friends that live in Africa and Asia. Some of those local utilities, they literally have outages for days, weeks. And I tell people all the time, all this inefficiencies, the local utilities around the world, they pass it on to the global citizens. You got to pay for it no matter what. If you're using energy, it's on your bill. Now, the source of this information is from the Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory. Now, our premise is pretty simple. What if you could store energy for a rainy day, like gold, but also be able to trade and sell excess power you do not need to others or back to the grid like currency? Now the power is in your hands, ladies and gentlemen. With the PowerOn network and XeCoin, you can mine, store, and trade this essential commodity and protect your assets against future downturns in the fiat economy. Everyone will always need energy, and with the PowerOn network, you are now the source. And guys, for those of you hearing this information for the first time, when we talk about fiat economies, you know, as an example, the United States dollar is a fiat currency. It's not backed by gold. It's not backed by silver, diamonds, nothing. It's basically backed by trust in whoever's giving you the dollar and the government. Now, the funny thing about the U.S. dollar was in the 70s, Richard Nixon took the dollar off of the gold standard, making it fiat currency. Now, when we talk about cryptocurrencies, the majority of them are fiat currencies also because they're not backed by anything. As an example, Bitcoin. Many of you have been following the trend on Bitcoin. It skyrocketed past $1,000, guys. It got all the way up to about $1,140 before it started crumbling back down. Again, these bubbles occur because when you have a currency that's not backed by anything, there's not much stability, right? Can it go up to $2,000? Of course it can, because of the simple law of supply and demand. So many people are adopting Bitcoin. But can it also go down to $200? Of course it can, because it is fiat currency, not backed by anything. Unlike our XeCoin, which is backed by clean, green, renewable energy, it'll give our XeCoin not just stability, but valuation for decades to come. So now we are in phase one, ladies and gentlemen. We call it the digitization of energy, basically the conversion of energy into a transferable cryptocurrency. This is where we shout out around the world, join us, lock arms with us, and share this movement with others, because we feel that the future is in energy storage solutions and other physical products from Extragonics, but also cryptocurrencies that are actually backed by a commodity, ladies and gentlemen. So we thank you very much for sharing this information around the world, because we are getting marketing partners coming in at a breakneck speed, and it's not because of stuff that we're doing, it's because of stuff that you're doing, because you are a phenomenal what you do, guys. Congratulations. So now let's talk about the XeCoin. So obviously our coin is underwritten with energy developed using the best lithium ion nanotechnology. Now it is a hybrid proof of stake and proof of work coin, guys, and it's got a max Coinbase of 5 billion, but I don't want you to get too techie about all this information, because at the end of the day, you can always download our PowerPoints and go over all this. What I tell people, the most important part of any cryptocurrencies, if you look at the very bottom of the slide, we already have wallets for Windows, Mac, Linux, and access to web wallets at www.xecoin.net. Now also, all our transactions are verifiable on a public blockchain at www.xecoin.info. Now, the reason why I always tell people to really focus it on the bottom of the slide is because, guys, any cryptocurrency, when people are approaching you about cryptocurrencies, digital currencies in general, you have to ask them two simple questions. You know, what public exchange can I see the buy and sell orders on a hourly, daily, weekly basis? And also, where can I download my wallet? Now, the reason why these questions are very important, ladies and gentlemen, is because if it's not on a public exchange where people around the world can, you know, put buy orders and sell orders in, then it's actually not a cryptocurrency. It's probably an internal token, right? If they have an internal exchange, that's totally different. And there's a lot of companies out there that have internal exchanges, nothing against them. It's just you don't allow the law of supply and demand to really give that coin a high valuation because you have a really small set of people that can only buy that coin. That's why we always tell you, hey, make sure that they're on a public exchange. And then as far as wallets, ladies and gentlemen, if you can download your own wallet to your mobile device, your Mac, your Linux, your Windows system, if you can download your own wallets, it's your own coins. You have access to your coins and your wallet addresses. But if you cannot do that, ladies and gentlemen, if they have an internal wallet, if they freeze your account, they can keep your coins/tokens, right? So this is why we tell people it's very valuable that you're able to ask those two questions. And when people can say, yes, this is where you can go and get your wallets. Yes, this is a public exchange. You know, at the very end of the day, that that's an actual cryptocurrency. This is why we tell people the XE coin is going to be super explosive because at the end of the day, we meet a lot of criteria that give us a lot of strength in the market. So now what underwrites the XE coin? Supply and demand, like Bitcoin or any genuine cryptocurrency. However, we have gone further. Together with Exergonix, we are establishing an independent, audited global energy fund. If you decide to liquidate your XE coin directly rather than sell it on the open market, the fund will exchange it for usable energy at an equivalent value to our cost of production at that time. Ladies and gentlemen, that's right. Literally in the future, you can trade in your XE coin for physical products, renewable energy. The beautiful thing about this, guys, is you got to remember, as we speak right now, our CEO, Don Nasanka, has backed every single XE coin with a minimum of 10 cents of clean, green, renewable energy. So no matter what's going on in the market, ladies and gentlemen, and right now on the C-CEX.com market, we see buy and sell orders anywhere from 10 cents to 90 cents. But no matter what, no matter what's happening in a public exchange, Don Nasanka and Exergonix are backing our coins with 10 cents of clean, green, renewable energy. So you want to talk about phenomenal, guys. I mean, this man, I got to meet him in Anaheim, California. I keep telling people, Don Nasanka is the Steve Jobs of energy and energy storage solutions. And the reason why I say that, ladies and gentlemen, is because he's so passionate, not just about his technology, but about helping others around the world. And when you take the eyes off yourself and you put it on other people, that's when you really win in a market, guys. It's not just about us, guys. We're going to change hundreds of millions of families' futures in the very near 2017 and 2018. It still feels weird saying 2017, right, guys? I keep telling people, take advantage of your timing. Your timing is so valuable. You're seeing this story because somebody cares about your family's financial future. So now our technology partner, Exergonix, is one of the leading producers of distributed energy storage system technology and a pioneer in this industry today. Using advanced nanotechnology and proven power management, Exergonix is able to provide efficient energy storage systems that are portable, modular, and can easily be tied to existing infrastructure. Storing energy is now easier and in your hands. And guys, if you've got a mobile device in your hand right now, or a tablet or an iPad, go to our parent company's homepage, www.exergonix.com. Guys, on that site, you will see some of the amazing technology and projects that Exergonix has around the world. But also, you'll get to read more about our parent company CEO and all the amazing team that works with him on a daily basis. On this slide, guys, at the very left, when you look at this ESS tower design, we got to see these products live and in person. They look phenomenal. But what they do is even better. If you look at the very top of this ESS tower, you have a battery management system. Basically, guys, that's the brain of the tower. In the middle, you have the security software. Towards the bottom, you have the thermal management to make sure it doesn't overheat. And then obviously on the right side, guys, you can see the stackable battery stages and the advanced batteries, about five of them per ESS tower. Guys, one of these ESS towers can power a restaurant, a hotel, a warehouse. I mean, what we can do with these physical products that are underwriting our XE coin are phenomenal. But one of the things that we actually got to hold in our hands and learn more about in the training was this Vertigo dock. So this Vertigo dock, guys, it's pretty phenomenal. Each blade, each little battery pack that you see right here, we call them blades, they're 1 kW of energy, basically 1,000 watts. So imagine the future, you'll be able to, let's say that you have a vehicle that was produced past the year 2008. In every vehicle past 2008, guys, 2008 and beyond, you have what's called a 6-pin in the back. And if you look at this picture, you see how this Vertigo dock is connected to the car. Well, as you're driving around, ladies and gentlemen, your car is producing energy, your battery, your alternator, your brakes, your exhaust. And all that energy, all that wasted energy is going to go into these Vertigo dock batteries, guys. So imagine recharging these batteries as you drive around. You know, let's say you're driving to your friend's house, your family's house, to work on a daily basis, and you're recharging all these batteries. Well, guess what, guys? If, let's say, you wanted to take one of these packs off after you recharge it, it's got a USB port. You can charge your iPhone, your Android phone, your iPad, your tablet. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you have a renewable system, an energy system at your house, let's say solar PV system, hydro, wind, biomass, whatever it may be, if you have 10,000 watts of energy stored on these Vertigo docks, imagine, guys, the average home uses about 2,500 to 3,500 kilowatt hours per month. You would basically have enough power for a month or two if you were recharging your Vertigo dock batteries. That's why we're telling you guys, we are super excited. I get goosebumps just thinking about all the things we can do, not just with cryptocurrency, but with the physical products, the energy storage solutions that Exergonics has pioneered. That's what's super exciting. So now, here is the gentleman I was talking to you about, guys. This good-looking gentleman right here, his name is Don Nasanka. He's the chairman, president, and CEO of Exergonics. He has 25-plus years of global success. He's the former director at Enersys Inc., which is the world's largest industrial battery company. He's the founder of Kokam America and Dow Kokam, the first lithium polymer plant in the United States. Obviously, he's the founder of Exergonics and has invested in several green companies. But one of the things that I find very, very amazing about this man and his character and the stuff that he's done in the past with his technology and companies, he's a distinguished alumni of the University of Central Missouri. He's had an outstanding career, and he's the originator of the Innovation Campus. He was actually recognized by our president, Barack Obama, and then also he was honored by the Lumina Foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know what the Lumina Foundation is, it's the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, the gentleman from Microsoft. So obviously, guys, his contribution to education and the idea of the Innovation Campus, Don Nasanka cares more about people around the world than he cares about himself. This is why I feel with the partnership with Exergonics, we can literally change lives for, you know, 40, 50, 60 years, and that is an understatement. So now on your screen right now, ladies and gentlemen, you see an article from McKinsey. It's called The New Economics of Energy Storage. And to summarize this, guys, basically they're talking about energy storage can make money right now. Now, finding the opportunities requires digging into real-world data. As you know, guys, many governments around the world are looking to take off electricity load from their grids, their local, these local utilities, guys. Don't forget that when they have outages, when they have inefficiencies, they have to spend money, right? They literally have to send their workers out, their technicians. So energy storage is a favorite technology of the future for good reason, because many people are adopting solar PV systems, biomass, hydro, wind, you name it, guys. And it's occurring not just, you know, in Germany, not just Australia, but we're talking about Canada, Mexico, Italy. This is something, guys, that is not going to go away anytime soon, and it's only getting bigger and bigger. If we talk about solar energy alone, just from this year, from last year to this year, guys, they have doubled their solar PV installations, all companies basically around the world. Why? Because many people are taking advantage of the ability to cut the cord from their local utilities, basically becoming their own micro utilities. And so again, when I tell people, you're looking at something that will never occur again in our lifetimes, guys, I don't even think it will happen in our children's lifetimes. And this is why I tell people, your timing, they say that timing is to business as location is to real estate. And ladies and gentlemen, I don't think anybody around the world right now has better timing than you, because you're hearing this story first, and you have the ability to tell the story to others first, right? Take advantage. So now, how do we make it all work? On your screen, ladies and gentlemen, you have a 40-foot shipping container, energy storage device from Exergonics. They've got about 5 to 6 ESS towers inside of each shipping container. Guys, if you put two of these energy storage solutions together, you could basically power, you could power up 800 residential homes. They would produce between 1 megawatt hour to 4 megawatt hours of power per hour. And the reason why that's so phenomenal is because you can actually plug these into conventional energy plants, biomass, hydro, solar, and wind. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, we're trying to capture the 67% of wasted energy to be able to provide our customers cheaper, cleaner, better energy, right? But don't forget that all of this goes to back our XE coin, given its stability and longevity with valuation to come, right, guys? Because think about it, supply and demand, simple law. If literally you're creating a market of buyers and you have a few sellers, that price point is going to skyrocket. So, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you hearing this information for the first time, on your screen right now, you see all our power plans. All these power plans are our digital currency plans, guys. So on the very bottom of this slide, or sorry, below the cursor, you'll see the price points in euros. Everything from a power plan 1 to a power plan 8. Now, one of our most popular plans right now, guys, around the world is the power plan 5. If you look at the price point, it's 5,099 euros. You get 50,000 XE coins awarded in your power plan 5. Now, one thing I want to stress, ladies and gentlemen, is that the company, until January 20th, 2017, the company will double your XE coins. That's right. Instead of 50,000 on the Power Plan 5, you'll have 100,000 XE coins. And don't forget, they're already valued at 10 cents per XE coin. Now, if you look at the rest of the slide, guys, it says PS and GS. That's personal sales volume and group sales volume. So on a PP5, that would be 5,000 euros. A binary cap would mean you would have a 30,000 euro per week binary cap. The binary percentage is a 6 to 12% binary percentage, and that's, we'll talk more about that on the dual team bonus slide. And so at the end of the day, guys, think about it. It doesn't matter. I tell people this. It does not matter if you come in with a Power Plan 5 or a Power Plan 1. We just tell people, look, make sure you make an educated decision for you and your family, lock in your power plan, and then go to work by just sharing the information, because that's all we do on a daily basis, ladies and gentlemen. We just share information and allow people to benefit from their timing, seeing a concept that is going to go even more viral over the next couple of weeks. So now let's talk about the ways we get paid, guys. So the direct sales bonus is the very first way we get paid. Now, you don't have to spend a dollar to join our company. You can actually reserve your position tonight without spending a dollar. And we tell people, some people just like the fact that they have timing, right? Many people missed out on Bitcoin in 2009. So they're not allowing the XE coin to slip through their fingers the second time around. Many people, because of their timing, are purchasing digital currency packages. But today, guys, you can literally reserve your position, and we recommend you do. Reserve your position, because at the end of the day, whether you purchase a power plan or you do not, because again, it's not mandatory, you can still make money referring others to not just our digital currency packages, but our physical products and services from Exergonics. So as an example, ladies and gentlemen, on your first generation, you would qualify for a 5% bonus. On your second generation, as soon as you hit 6,000 euros in personal sales, you would open up another 3%. And on our third generation, you would, as soon as you hit 10,000 euros in personal sales, you would open up another 2%. So imagine, guys, you don't have to spend a dollar, right? But look at the amount of bonus that you can hit here with your time with the Power On Network. Now, when we look at the right side of this slide, guys, people get excited because there is an infinity bonus here. From your fourth generation to infinity, you can qualify for a 1% infinity matching bonus, guys, as soon as you hit 100,000 euros in personal sales. Now, there is a caveat to this. Obviously, all infinity direct sales bonuses are paid down to the next member in your team at the same level or higher. And in order to qualify for that infinity bonus, guys, you must have a Power Plan 4 package or higher. And again, that is, you know, obviously people have to purchase a power plant 4 or higher to qualify for that fourth generation to Infinity bonus. But when we talk about the first, second, and third generation, guys, these are not levels. You can have 10 to 20 levels per generation. So even if you come in for free, you can build a team, a massive marketing team around the world, and with your profits, with your commissions, you basically would go in and be able to purchase a digital currency package in the future. So it's all dependent on your mindset, ladies and gentlemen. If you're ready to, you know, break away from the financial situation that you're in, we have the vehicle. Get in this Ferrari, put the key in, and get to work. So now let's talk about the team bonus, or the dual team bonus, as many of you know this. Now, this is a binary compensation module, guys. So you'll have a left side, and we'll call this your power leg, and you'll have a right side, dual team, right? One team on the left, one team on the right. And we'll call the right side your working leg or your pay leg. So as soon as you come into the business, guys, and you have one personally sponsored paid marketing partner on your left and one personally sponsored paid marketing partner on your right, you qualify for the dual team bonus. And at the very beginning, let's say that you haven't hit 2,000 euros in personal sales yet, you qualify for 6% at the very start. Now, as soon as you hit 2,000 euros in personal sales, you'll qualify for an 8% bonus on your pay leg. And I'll explain that more in an example real quick. As soon as you hit 5,000 euros in personal sales, now you qualify for a 10% bonus. When you hit 25,000 euros in personal sales, now you're making a 12% bonus. As an example, guys, let's say that your left side is your power leg, just meaning that you have more volume, more group sales on your power leg, right? So in this example, let's say you have 10,000 euros of group sales on your left side, which is your power leg. And let's say you have 5,000 euros in group sales on your right side, your pay leg, and you just got started. You would earn 6% of the 5,000 euros in group sales on the lesser leg, the pay leg, and generate a bonus of 300 euros. Now, ladies and gentlemen, because of your timing, we're talking about thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of people that are going to be coming in over the next couple of weeks. And because of your timing, this is why we're telling you, make sure you secure your position for free tonight, because there are a lot of people coming in that are purchasing digital currency packages, and they haven't even heard. Many of them have literally just seen a webinar or opened up a PowerPoint and gotten super excited. But guess what? We have so many amazing marketing partners around the world. If you position yourself with a free position and you start seeing some crazy volume, you'll be making some commas in that check, right? So now let's talk about the Infinity Matching Bonus. This is something that a lot of people that are top money earners, top producers, and other direct sales companies are excited about, ladies and gentlemen, because at the end of the day, on your first, second, third, and fourth generation, you can qualify for a 5% Infinity Matching Bonus as soon as you hit personal sales of 2,000 euros. And for the first time, many people, I've been asking them, have you seen an Infinity match like this? Many people say no, they're super excited. From your fifth generation to Infinity, as soon as you hit 250,000 euros in personal sales, you can qualify for a 5% match. Again, ladies and gentlemen, from your fifth generation to Infinity. Now remember, Infinity matching bonuses are paid down to the next member in your team at the same qualification or higher. So if you got a lot of people qualifying for this Infinity matching bonus, ladies and gentlemen, it means you're doing a really good job, and those commas are starting to amplify on your commission checks, right? So we tell people, these are some things that you know, many people that have been in this industry for years have never seen, and they're super excited, but you're seeing this before hundreds of millions of people around the world can see this, so congratulations. Don't just be a visionary, take some action, right? So now let's talk about some payout rules. So 60% will be paid out every single Friday that you can withdraw to your bank, your debit card, or even use in our shop. Now the other 40% will be paid out every Friday so that you can buy XE coins. That other 40% will go into your reserve account, guys, and that 60% will go into your current account or your cash account. So again, we're creating a scenario where we're going to have more buyers than sellers in the market, guys, because we are on a public exchange. And when you have more buyers than sellers in a market, obviously the price point will go up. That's why we are all excited about our XE coins, because at the end of the day, you know, over the next couple of months, next couple of years, for those of you that actually got to get a digital currency power plan now, because again, guys, when we're talking about that Power Plan 5, it does come with 50,000 XE coins, and obviously the company will double that to 100,000 if you purchase that before January 20th. But in the future, let's say 3 months from now, a year from now, when somebody purchases a Power Plant 5, based on the valuation of that coin, when it starts going up, right? Now that Power Plant 5 might not have 50,000 XE coins. It might have 30,000. That's why we're telling you, take advantage of your timing. So now let's talk about the XE coin loyalty award. You can basically customize your own rewards. If you look at the bottom left of this screen, guys, after 30 days, you may freely sell or trade 10% of your stake each month. So basically, guys, you can sell XE coins after your first 30 days. Let's say that you did have 50,000 or 100,000 XE coins. You could sell 10% of that on the open exchange. Now, for many of you, if you look at the middle of the slide, every month in year one, your coins are stored in the Coal Wallet. You will receive a loyalty award of an additional 6% through control release of the company stake. So imagine, ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about 72% award per annum. And for many of you that are holding onto your coins, because obviously you've seen what's going on with Bitcoin, Ethereum, Dash, Ripple, Monero, there's so many Bitcoin derivative coins right now that are gaining valuation in the marketplace. And so obviously what people do on a daily basis is they try and buy cryptocurrency coins low and then they sell high. So imagine, guys, the company's going to give you 6% more monthly as long as you're not selling your coins. And to the far right of this slide, guys, we have a smart reward. All coins in the Coal Wallet between year one to year three will receive the most aggressive award of an additional 20 to 40% through control release of the company stake. We're talking about a 200% award per annum. I don't know about you guys, but I like the fact that our company is going to reward us for holding on to our coins. I mean, I tell people this all the time. If you had a coin and it was worth 10 cents, would you rather sell it at 10 cents or $10 or $100 or $1,000, right? So we can't predict what's going to happen in the marketplace, but we have seen some metrics from other companies, and we are super excited because at the end of the day, just for holding onto your coins, this company is going to give you a loyalty awards. And so what that means for many of y'all guys, you're going to be able to, you know, increase your XE coins over the next couple of weeks, next couple of months, next couple of years. And because of your timing, if you get it before January 20th, right now, any power plant purchase, the company will automatically give you an award of double the coins. So a phenomenal company, guys. I'm super excited to be working with these people. So now let's talk about some power rewards. We already talked about the Vertigo Doc, and on the middle of the slide, you can see the tag Hoyer. A smartwatch, electric bike, a King Power Hoopla watch. For many of you guys, I want you to start thinking about what color of BMW i8 Spider you would like to drive around in. Because you're doing a phenomenal job of sharing this information. Many of you are going out daily, on a daily basis, and getting people excited about changing their financial future and educating them on why it's valuable to look at cryptocurrencies now in their infancy, and obviously renewable energy and energy storage devices, because those conversations, ladies and gentlemen, are not going to go anywhere. And you might as well educate people on why they can change their family's financial future. So start thinking about your car color, guys. That BMW i8 goes for about 150,000 euros. That's about $180,000 US. And then what I want you to really do is I want you to focus in on the bottom right-hand side of the slide. Guys, whatever 1 million euros will buy, when you hit that reward, the company, because of your hard work, right, because you're out there sharing on a daily basis and firing people up, the company will purchase a $1 million euro villa, and you can put it wherever you like, whether you want to put it in Greece, Turkey, Spain, Thailand, Hawaii. It's your villa, guys. You can put it wherever you want. And again, because of your timing, I tell people a lot of people are going to hit these rewards, and we hope that it's you. So now, our power reward qualifications are pretty easy. We only have 9 levels. And if you look, you know, once you start going to gold, you qualify for your pin and your Vertigo Dock. Emeralds qualify for their pin, their smartwatch, their Tag Heuer smartwatch, and their electronic bike. As soon as you hit ruby, guys, now you're talking about a pin and a Hublot King Power watch. Sapphires are going to qualify for a pin and a 50,000 euro pension fund. Diamonds are going to qualify for that BMW i8 Spider. So I don't know about you, but I'm going to get a black one. And then as soon as you hit Royal Diamond, now you qualify for your pin and your smart villa, your 1 million euro smart villa. So again, ladies and gentlemen, Start thinking about the country where you want your villa in. Just save a room for me so I can come and do some training webinars out there with you. So now let's talk about phase two. We call this the democratization of energy, the physical rollout of Exergonics products. Now we've talked about the Vertigo dock already, guys, right? And then now we're going to be talking about Vertigo kiosk. We're going to talk about cube technology, and you're going to win big because, again, this technology is going to change the way people use energy and energy storage for generations to come. So now the timeline is defined. We have a track record in the industry, a well-thought-out plan. Guys, in 2003, Don Nosanko was working with NanoCell Development and Automotive Powertrains. In 2008, he was actually working with Defense Aerospace Applications. In 2010, he was working with Battery Management Systems. In 2012, that brought solar power purchase agreements and energy storage system development. Now, 2014 brought vehicle systems. And just this past year, in 2016, Exergonics acquired Coda Energy. So that's why you're starting to see many of these physical products that we're going to be offering around the world. They're going to be coming out every single quarter. So in 2017, we'll be talking about Bioactus, which is an agricultural product, and cube deployment. Cube deployment is very valuable, ladies and gentlemen, because it doesn't matter where you live around the world. With this technology, you can save 20 to 30% off your utility bills every single month. That's super exciting because I know I, for one, don't like paying more for my utilities. And if I can save some money, I will look at that technology all day long. Now, 2018 will bring home systems. And the reason why home systems are very valuable, guys, right now, companies like Exergonics, Tesla, Orison Energy, they're working with this technology because many people want to become their own micro utilities. Many people around the world are putting solar PV systems on their homes, biomass, hydro, wind, renewable systems on their homes. And this home system, guys, will allow them to store that excess power instead of selling it to the grid and not getting the value that they should be getting. Basically becoming a micro utility. And you'll start seeing this around the world here in the next couple months, next couple years, because there's a pilot program in Australia right now, and there's so many people that are excited about being able to attach a basically, it's like a wall battery, and attaching that to their solar system and not having to draw energy from their local utility. Super exciting stuff, guys. 2019 will bring the launch of the Vertigo kiosks around the world. You will see these kiosks being placed around the world, and people will be able to sell and buy energy off of these kiosks. They can even fill up their electric cars. Guys, as you know, there's companies like Denmark that are banning petrol and gas vehicles. I think it's like 2024 or 2020. I can't remember exactly the year. But the majority of cars in the future could be electric. So you think that having vertical kiosks where people can fill up their electronic cars is valuable? Yeah, it is. And 2020 will bring power purchase agreements with other renewables, guys. So this is our main office in Singapore. Look how beautiful that is. And then do not forget about a promotion, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you that are looking at purchasing a digital currency package, it doesn't matter what plan you purchase. Again, this slide is a little bit outdated. It says December 31st. That has been moved up to January 20th, 2018. Take advantage of that, guys, because literally, if I told you right now, knowing what you know that's occurring with other cryptocurrency coins that are gaining value, and I said, hey, would you much rather have 1,000 or 2,000 as an example? I said Bitcoins right now. Obviously, everybody, 99.999% of us would say 2,000. And in the future, when I tell you, hey, would you much rather have 10,000 XE coins or 20,000 XE coins, you're going to remember this day and say, yep, I'm glad that I got my digital currency package when they had, you know, the double the coin promotion, guys. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for spending some time with us this evening. Make sure you get back with the person that invited you to this webinar, secure your position, and lock arms with us. And join this movement around the world, ladies and gentlemen, because at the end of the day, a lot of the traction that we're getting is because of people like you. We have a lot of empowered people that want to change their family's financial futures. And guess what, guys? You can do it. If you can write it down, if you can believe it, you can achieve it. Don't let anybody ever tell you you can't do something. 2017 is going to be the best year for you and your family financially. Take advantage of that tonight. My name is Max Garza III. I'm out of North America, guys. We will see you again Saturday evening. We have a training on Saturday afternoon for the Global Unbanked O-Wallet. And we also have a Power On Network company, a live company webinar, Saturday at 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, 9 p.m. Eastern, once again. So So make sure you get your people on these webinars, guys. Let us give them the information, and then you sign them up, cash the checks, and let's go change the world. This webinar is now adjourned. God bless. We'll see you Saturday, guys.